So you have two Steam accounts, but you want to share games between them, or use somebody else's library when you sign into your account. Well, now you can do that using Steam Family Sharing. But how exactly do you use this feature? Well, the process is pretty complicated, but if you follow these steps, then you should be able to do it. So to start off with, you obviously have to go into Steam, so just open Steam and you should get your games over here, or it should just bring you to the store. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to Steam if you're on the Mac, or I think it still says Steam on Windows, and go to Preferences, and on Windows it's Settings, if I'm not mistaken. Then you want to go to Family and you want to authorize this computer. And that's on your account. Then you want to just press OK. And you want to go to Account and change user. And then you want to sign into your other account. After you've signed into your account, you should basically be seeing your other account. And you just go and do the same thing. You go to Steam and Preferences or Settings. And you just authorize it again. It should say to authorize it instead of deauthorize it. And you should be able to see the other account show up here, and you just want to check it. And then you want to go back to your previous account and do the same. And then, just to confuse it even more, you need to go into the other computer where the accounts will be used and sign into both accounts and do the same thing. And in case you forgot what that is, you basically want to go to Steam and Preferences and authorize this computer and do that for both accounts. And do the same thing for authorized accounts. You want to just check the boxes for both accounts and press OK. And then that's basically it. This has got to be the worst process ever for sharing accounts, and there's so many better ways they could have done it, but this is how it's done, so you basically have to go with it. And it took me like ages to find out how to do this. But that's how you do it. After you get it all set up, then it works flawlessly. And you also don't have to have Steam open to be able to for somebody to be able to access your library, and you can just access anyone else's library just like that. So if I wanted to, I could access Adam's library now, which is basically only got Black Ops, and use it. So that's basically it. That's how you sort out Steam Family Sharing.
Thank you for watching this how-to video. If you liked it, be sure to hit the big white subscribe button like right underneath me, and be sure to check out the other playlists this video is in, right to the side over there. And be sure to check out the previous video that was made in this channel right down this way. So I'll see you all next time, and thank you for watching.